Good morning, students. Today we will be learning the elimination method of simultaneous linear equation. See the sum 3x plus 4y equal to 10 and 2x minus 2y equal to 2. These are two different equations. Let us multiply equation 1 by 2 and equation 2 by 3 in order to eliminate one variable. So if I interchange this, so there both the value will be 7. And if I want to eliminate y, so I have to multiply either or. First equation with 2 and second equation with 4. Now, 3x plus 4y into 10 into 2, so I am getting 6x plus 8y equal to 20. 6x minus 6y equal to 6. Now, changing the sign, I am getting 14y equal to 14. So the value of y is 1. Now, putting the value of y in equation 1, so 3x plus 4y equal to 10, 3x plus 4 into 1 equal to 10, 3x plus 4 equal to 10, 3x equal to 10 minus 4, 3x equal to 6, and therefore x equal to 2. And we are getting the value x equal to 2, y equal to 1. Now students, it is not necessary I have cancelled x. You can also cancel y. You can only multiply the whole equation by 2, then also you would be getting the same result. 2x, next sum, 2x minus 3y minus 3 equal to 0. 2x by 3 plus 4y plus 1 by 2 equal to 0. So first equation we are getting 2x minus 3y equal to 3, equation 1. Now we will multiply equation 2 by 6 since LCM is 6. So 2x by 3 into 6 plus 4y into 6 equal to minus 1 by 2 into 6. So ultimately we are getting 4x plus 24y equal to minus 3. This is our equation number 2. Now if we multiply equation 1 with 8, so my both the variable of y will be equalized. So I am multiplying equation 1 with 8. So I am getting 16x minus 24y equal to 24. 4x plus 24y equal to minus 3. Since the sign are already alternate, I need not to change the sign. So y is eliminated. My x is coming 20x equal to 21. Therefore x equal to 21 by 20. Now I'll put the value of x in equation 1. So 2 into 21 by 20 minus 3y equal to 3. 42 by 20 minus 3y equal to 3. Minus 3y equal to 3 minus 42 by 20. Minus 3y equal to 60 minus 42 by 20. Minus 3y equal to 18 by 20. If I cancel by 2, I'll get 9 by 10. Here y equal to 9 by 10 into minus 1 by 3. So my y is minus 3 by 10. Thank you, student. Please do the assignment. Keep practicing.